New concerns we're learning about concerning a Philadelphia school. It is this time Francis Hopkinson School closing tomorrow and Tuesday. Officials say asbestos containing material above ceiling tiles may have been disturbed. Two independent companies will conduct environmental testing at the Juniata Park School. Asbestos concerns in a classroom in the cafeteria were recently resolved.